Gracias por el cariño. Nos encontramos aquí en la filmación del video. Taki Taki, Selena Gómez, Cardi B, TA Snake y este es el video Los Una. Gracias por el respeto, el cariño siempre. Recuérdense que Aura está en la calle, behind the scene.
Un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki Taki, Taki Taki rumba.
What's up, guys? It's Colin Tilley. I'm the director of Taki Taki. We're here with Snake, Selena Gomez, Ozuna, and Cardi B. So this is a monster song, and I really wanted to create a world that would just feel like the music. You want to be able to move when you hear this song, and I wanted to create these atmospheres that feel like you're on another planet. So that was kind of the goal. We had a volcano, a bamboo jungle, lots of dancing, and just a lot of really visual stuff that you can really feel the artist with.
What's popping, y'all? It's your girl Cardi. We've been doing the music video for Taki Taki. We all did the scene in the volcano and shit. We looking like we in the middle of Hawaii or whatever because of the volcanoes, but we not.
I'm kind of scary, hard to beat. I'm like a wizard boy, but I'm a boss bitch. Who you gonna leave me for?
My scene, you know, is very like a vampire. Very dark, very scary. Nah. It looked like I snatched soul with my mouth. Taki taki.
So Taki Taki, we're all trying to figure out what Taki Taki meant.
Taki Taki, I know for a fact is a word that Ozuna made up. Because you know, these reggaeton artists, they be making some shit up. And it's like, what the fuck does that mean? I don't know, but it flows right. I think Taki Taki means like,
Taki Taki is nothing, it's a dance, it's like a flow, it's a new, that's new song, that's new, I don't know what I'm saying, Taki Taki is nothing in Spanish.
I wanted to make like a reggaeton club records, you know, so I sent it to Ozuna and he crushed it. I wanted like more females in the record, so, you know, two queens right here.
I heard that Selena Gomez was gonna be on there. I'm like, oh shit! Smash for real. And then I call Ozuna, like, it's like, there's a surprise artist, but I'm not gonna tell you, right? I call you, like.
Don't tell me the artist. You don't tell me.
Just, no, then we're gonna tell
you. I can't tell you.
I can't tell you, but we're going.
Let's do it.
Oh, crrr, oh, crrr, oh, crrr.
No, 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 no. You gotta leave it to the girls.
Okay, okay.
Oh, crrr. Oh, crrr.
Careful when you come through my way. My body already know how to play. But work it, keep it tight every day. And I know you need a taste. And I, ooh.
It's a rare thing to have, you know, four superstars like this in one set. And luckily I have an incredible team that can pull this off. It, you know, these sets are massive. So you just have to be really strategic in the way that you plan it all out. That's been half the fun, is just trying to create these sets that really make sense for each artist and where, you know, you can have them walk in and just kill it. It's a beautiful thing to be on set like this and, you know, creating something that, you know, is gonna be seen by millions.
Taki Taki, Taki Taki Rumba. That's it, y'all. It was enough. Okay. Make sure y'all check out the music video and the song Taki Taki, available everywhere. Okay. What? Okay.